There's been a deadly shooting in Plymouth. The police chief told us they got a call around 10:50 last night about a shooting in a home on Oakview Lane. When police got to the home, they found a young man with multiple gunshot wounds. Despite their first aid attempts to save him, the man died at the scene. Police are talking to a number of witnesses about what happened. No one has been arrested. A three-vehicle